State Ethics Board will not take any action against State Senator Dan Capanke for using campaign money for an economic forum in La Crosse. An official with the Government Accountability Board says in hindsight, Capanke should have instead used state or personal money for the event since it did not involve a political purpose. He also says a Capanke aide should pay a fine for failing to notify the Senate she was taking vacation that day to help coordinate the event.
No state resources were used for this event. She took vacation time, but the mistake she made was she didn't give pre-notice, and that is something that is a Senate rule, and she didn't follow that, so you know there'll be a citation against her. But again, it's my responsibility to make sure that my staff is well-trained.
This may be just round one, however. The Democratic Party of Wisconsin says they will continue to pursue a complaint of their own against Capanke with the Government Accountability Board. A spokesperson for the party says they have considerable evidence showing state staff time and taxpayer resources were used to plan and coordinate campaign events. He also says, or also claims rather, that Capanke's office concealed and destroyed public documents. The Government Accountability Board is expected to discuss those allegations next week.